legs in and relax. Pray to Supreme God, Divine Father, Siddhas, Buddhas, Sadgurus, Avadhutas, spiritual guides, healing angels, your soul, Jivatma. Pray. For divine help, divine guidance, divine protection, divine light, divine love, divine power, spiritual growth, materialistic satisfaction. Now, be aware of your heart chakra, middle of your chest, Agnya, between the eyebrows, and solar plexus, above the navel. Be aware. Okay. Underarms open, palms open. Kecharya Mudra. Now, let's forgive all those who have hurt us knowingly, unknowingly, by words, deeds, actions, speech. They would have insulted you, spoken negative against you, hurted you verbally, physically, through speech, financially, mentally, psychologically, emotionally. They would have cheated you. They would have spoken negative or thought negative about you, or they would have cursed you in whatever forms. Bring all those people collectively in your consciousness and forgive them. Today is the day to forgive. Forgive them. Be aware of your aura, all these three chakras. From these three chakras, release the negativities, negative thoughts, negative emotions. Let go. Release. Don't hold it. Let go. Let all of these things flow out like an ocean. It's all flowing out, coming out and getting dissolved. Today is the day to forgive. Forgive them. Release all the anger, all the hatred, all the pain, all the frustrations, irritations, anger, vengeance, helplessness, fear, pain, tears, all the suppressed negativities, let go, released. All the heaviness in your heart, release, let go. Let go, release, forgive, flush out. From all these chakras, negative thoughts and negative emotions are getting released like an ocean and getting dissolved. Release, let go. Childhood until now, those who have hurt you, forgive them. Release all those incidents also. Forgive them. Let go. Push it out. Don't analyze. The intention is enough. Use your intention, imagination and feeling. It will work. And the prayer. Forgive. Forgive. Let go. Let go. Even you'd have hurt others, knowingly, unknowingly, by your speech, actions, thoughts, mentally, emotionally, physically, financially, psychologically. You'd have insulted, spoken negative or thought negative or cursed them. So ask forgiveness from their soul. Collectively ask forgiveness from all this group of people, from their soul, from bottom of your heart. Accept your mistake and ask forgiveness. From bottom of your heart, ask forgiveness from all of them. They're forgiving you. They're releasing all the negativity, all the negative emotions, negative thoughts, hatred, anger, pain, fear, frustrations, heaviness, tears, anger, vengeance. They're releasing against you. Pray to God and Siddhas and soul to help them in this process of release. They're forgiving you. You are forgiven, they are forgiven, forgiving you, they are also releasing all the negativities. Okay. So you are forgiven, they are forgiven. So you feel very light now. The karmas has resolved and dissolved. The karmic chain has broken. Now ask forgiveness from your pitrus for all the mistakes done by you knowingly or unknowingly from bottom of your heart. First accept that you have done the mistakes and sincerely, honestly ask forgiveness from the bottom of your heart. Now ask forgiveness from Parabrahma for all the mistakes, sins, papas, negative karmas done by you and your pitrus, knowingly, unknowingly, consciously, unconsciously, from bottom of your heart. Please seek forgiveness from Parabrahma, Siddhas, Buddhas, Sadgurus, spiritual guides from the nature, Prakriti. You are forgiven. Sincerely ask forgiveness. God is ever graceful, ever merciful, ever is ever kind. So you're being forgiven. You feel light. Now be aware of your heart chakra and palms, cosmic energy, color lights, divine energy. The grace, blessings is flowing like an ocean. So bless all these people whom you forgave and from whom you sought forgiveness. Bless them from bottom of your heart. Send them lots of divine love, divine power, divine light, divine guidance, divine protection, divine help. Channelize these energies. Bless them with good health, mental, physical health, with longevity, with finances, prosperity, abundance. Bless them with lots of happiness, joy, success, name, fame, health, wealth, prosperity, spirituality, peace. May all their dreams come true. May all their wishes, goals get fulfilled. Pray good for them. Pray for all round success and spiritual progress for them. In the same way, bless yourself, your family members, relatives, friends, neighbors, colleagues, every human, plant, animal, birds, trees, sentient beings, Mother Earth. From your heart and from your palms, send lots of divine light. Like an ocean, like waves, divine love, divine power, lots of peace, lots of strength, courage, health, wealth, prosperity, abundance, spirituality, joy, peace, bliss, enlightenment, liberation. May all stay blessed. May all be blessed. So wait, so wait, so wait. Sit in silence for some time and then gently come out. Rub your palms, put on your eyes and gently come out.